seeing a lot of shad jumping, and as soon as I hit this main opening here, you smell fish. So, I mean, that current coming out of that creek over that gravel right into this pool leading out to here, it seems like that would be a good place where the the water is going to get a little more oxygen stirring. I'm seeing all kind of shad, so this is I think I may ought to drop some of these jugs right in here. Oh man, fish jumping all over the place. May be a lot of gar, but I guarantee you, if those gar are in here and this many shad, there should be some cat right in here too. So got a little bit of a breeze blowing. I think if I set out these jugs at the mouth of this creek and let it, that's an Asian carp. That's an Asian carp, but there's also a bunch of shad jumping. I'll set these jugs out here and let them let that wind blow them right back in this creek, and we'll see what happens with that. It's going to be, low as it is, it's going to be hard to find a place to hang any yo-yos. I may find some dead stobs somewhere. This is low as I've seen it, for sure. But I feel like these jugs might work for me. And that wind is perfect. Blow right back up in this creek. And that's where that current is coming over the top of that gravel. So I'm gonna get busy.